Hello. On January 27th, I stood here and thanked you for 2 weeks of more great health. Little did I know that before I spoke, you had taken the vote on the ordinance, or I would have been outraged instead of thankful. I smoke and eat marijuana because I deal with manic depression. Manic depression due to an unfortunate childhood where I had very much torture in my life. And the only reason I'm able to stand today is because of medical marijuana. I take a sedative so strong that causes me so deep depression, I need a service animal to lick my tears so I don't get stuck for weeks in a depression. Marijuana is the only thing that allows me to speak freely and intelligently. A few minutes ago, we pledged to the flag and said liberty and justice for all. Please give those of us who need medicine justice. These clinics out here are helping me. I'm not a dispensary owner. I'm not a bud tender. I'm a patient. I'm also not someone who just goes to get weed to get high, because I don't get high. I get even, okay? And I really, really think that you should allow us our freedoms to have the medicine choice we want. Also, I am trying to go by the ordinance. I'm allowed to have one clinic, one. I choose the Cornerstone Research Collective. Why am I here? Because they're part of the 75% that you have not allowed to go forward. And so I am here because I want one clinic, my clinic, Cornerstone. Let them stay.